The anti-terrorist squad has simultaneously started investigating into the desecration cases in Salsar Taluka. As per the instruction of Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar, the ATS has formed a special team to probe into these cases.
The whole of Salsar Taluka has been shaken up with a series of incidents of desecration of religious shrines of both Christian and Hindu communities. The police department has now decided to rope in the anti-terrorist squad to probe into this. Accordingly, ATS SP Devesh Mahala, along with his team, visited the desecrated shrines on Wednesday. However, he refused to speak to Goa 365.
क्या direction भी क्या दिया है?
Kunkoli MLA Cleophas Dias also accompanied the ATS team. He also thanked the Chief Minister for roping in the ATS to prove the cases and find out who the culprits are.
Siyama madam ane teka gaile jadna siyama mala hal apna sodar ke US us pamon so ande teka mevalo secretary penje mane tenma sangle am jati to ami action gata mon ane aaj aav macha endalo mate हैप्पी जाला सो कितें पूण गोवर्मेंट एक्शन घेत म्हूण सो आय ते आमगे ATS आमगे चीफ तो येयलो हिंगा सो एंटी टेररिस्ट स्क्वॉड तो म्हणटा आपूण जात तितू एक्शन घेतो म्हूण आनी स्पेशल मनीस तेन हाडाय आमगे ATS येयलो तो सो हेजेर कितें पूण हें जातोलें आनी देव जे कित कोण मोडाय ते जेरूल तेंक धरून दितलो अशें म्हाका पुरो कॉन्फिडंस आसा.
आवर रिपोर्टर रमेश नायक रावत फ्रॉम कुंकोली.